Alright, hello ningen, minasan, welcome back to Nobrian Sawardo aka Nobrian Seka YouTube channel. This time, I will speak in English by the way. I want to make auto-click video for quest mode. Yeah, this is important by the way for you new players. Because I think the first time you install this game, you must finish your quest mode first, because this will give you a lot of stuff, yeah. But sadly, me who play Dokkan 2 or 3 years ago, I didn't do that, yeah. But right now it's amazing, because with version Z update, you can do a lot of stuff that make it easier for you. Yeah, this game has auto feature and a lot of new stuff like that. Yeah, so let's see. We will do this auto click. I hope it's working by the way. So let's see, we will start from this area 21. Yeah, and you can see my HP is almost full. So let's use this one, and then I can click here, 2. Okay, I need to change the position here in the middle, because if there is no click for the first one, you don't have to ruin the program, yeah. Okay, this is first. Then second, this one you can put in the middle if you want, but I think it's okay being here. Number two, the second, I think it's 2 is perfect. Yeah, this will be long video by the way, and you can speed it up, yeah, using option. Don't forget to choose number 3 here, yeah. Can click this, and then this mission you can put this here that will not destroy the quote-unquote program, the step here, or ruin the program, yeah, because there is nothing here. You can see there is nothing here. If you click here, nothing will happen, right? Okay, this one, it will took a lot of time. I think it's 5 seconds. It's safe. The pass here, and then number 5. Don't forget to make your strongest team, yeah. I think you need a lot of strong character. At least, yeah, at least you have good team that can destroy anything, yeah, can beat the quest mode easily. Quest mode is not that hard though, for your information. Okay, let's go, let's click this. You can change this number 5, it depends with your time, yeah. Better team, faster time, of course. And I think I can put 2 minutes here. Yeah, 1 minute is 60 seconds. So I will put 2 minutes here. Let's see. I record this when my HP almost full. So you can see what will happen if my HP is full. Of course, we will get more. What the hell is that? Of course, we will get more stamina, of course, because of the overflow system. Back then, we don't have that kind of feature. Yeah, let's see. rank up, yeah. Can see this is click, right? You need to click this, so let's click here in the middle here, this one you need to click here for this finish notification or what the hell pop up. Okay, we need 1 minute, yeah, almost 1 minute, 0053 second. Not bad. And then this one great is here. Okay, yeah, okay button. I think it's good, it's perfect. And we get another stuff here. So we will use 1 second for number 5. Not 1 second, 1 minute. I think more than 1 minute. I think 60 second is 90 second is safe, yeah. 1 minute and 30 second. And then this one, I think for the safely, I think 5 second is good, karena this one is 1 second or 2 second. This one too, you can make more dot like this here. So if there any new pop out, you can bypass that, and that will not ruin anything below because there's nothing here. Yeah, you can't click anything. So let's do it. Let's try our auto click. Sorry if my English is not that good. I don't really use English really. Yeah. So let's see. 1, 2. Oh, this is bad. This is bad, by the way, because the number 2 here is annoying, yeah. You can put here at the top of number 1. Yeah. Because the first, if you got new states like this, if you finish new area, you will go to this place, right? And then you will click again. You will click number 1 again. So you need 2 dot. That's why. Let's try again from start. Let's go. Number 2, number 3, click 4. Yes. Number 5. We have the teams. Okay, auto click is running here. I hope it's working. Don't forget to activate your auto map and auto battle, yeah. It depends with your map and your opponent. The amount of time that you will use to finish a stage like this. Let's see. Of course, my character are strong, yeah. If you have any AoE character, that will be the best choice. That's your best choice. Oh yeah, don't be afraid if you don't have any energy, yeah. If your rank below 200, you will not run out of energy. You will not. You will have infinity energy. After that, after 300, you will get you will suffer because of energy, yeah. Like my main account, my global account, I don't have any energy and I stop the game. That's all. I stop playing or grinding the game. That's all. Okay. It's miss. You can see that, right? So you need more of this. I think 2 minutes is better. It's miss, yeah. It's bad. because it will ruin everything. Okay. So that is this one too. Okay. Friend, yeah. So after that screen, don't forget this. Yeah. Number 8. After that screen, number 8. And then number 9. We got new things to cover. We got new things to do. Okay. That's why it's important to do it manually, right? Check and recheck is important here. Yeah, check and recheck is important. Let's try again. Let's try again. Okay, this is new area. Just like what I said before. Okay. Why using auto click? Yeah. Because maybe you can focus with your mobile phone screen, right? When you eat, watching television, watching anime, doing other stuff, doing your homework, working, and etc. So you can do this instead. Yes, you don't have to focus to your mobile phone screen. It will help, yeah. Yep. It's good though. Oh yeah, I will not share the config. You should make it by yourself because every phone is different. Is different, of course. I will put the link in the description for the app. Yeah. Let's see, is it working? I will update this auto click the future too. Okay, let's see. Can the auto click or the programs bypass this? Let's see. If it's working, I will stop. And don't forget to save. Let's see, 2 minutes, right? 2 minutes. Oswai ne. We need some passion here. Let's see. Okay, number 6. Okay, there is something new here. Okay, it's mission. Supreme mission, I think. Yes, we need to consider that too, by the way. Chotto matte ne. Damn it, it's annoying. Number 8 here, number 9 here, 10 here kana. Yep, I think it's here for the mission. Not all stage has that kind of mission, right? And sometimes it failed too. Yes, let's try again. This will be long video this. Because we will try and try. We don't have any what the hell is that? Guidance. I think it's cancel. Okay, put here and then okay, let's try again. That's what we can do. Try and try. Number 4 for the mission. Yeah, you can change the layout, of course. Because it's stage is different, of course. Yeah, thanks to that auto claim, we can bypass that without any clicking, yeah, without any click at all. Okay. Better team, faster time, of course. And you can make this kind of tough too. This kind of auto click for farming link level, but you know, you don't have infinite stamina or energy. If you don't bother to use any dragon stone or gum to buy some energy, you don't have to focus to your phone when you are grinding ring level. Let's see, is it working? Let's see, it's hard though for Dokkan. I think it's harder to make auto click for Dokkan, but you can use it. I think next time I will make auto click for Easy A, Easy Battle, yeah, Extreme Easy Battle. You can do that infinitely. You don't have to use any gem at all. Okay, it's working. Let's go. It's working. Yes sir, it's working, bro. Okay, I think that's all, yeah, for this auto click for quest mode. For new player, this is important. I think you should use this. If you are new player, you should finish your quest mode. And if you reach higher state and higher, don't forget to add more time for number 5. Yeah, that's important. That's the most important things. I think this layout is perfect. You just adjust number 5 timer count, yeah, or delay. Yeah, I think that's all. I think that's all for this video. Thank you for watching, minasan, and see you to the next one. I will play this in the background. Yeah, aneh. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, of course. Once again, thank you.